They're spraying the stuff on paper, then they eat it or smoke it. Are you kidding me?
Sheriff Grady Judd says, no joke, roach killer to get stoned.
Who would think to do this?
Polk County finding the bug poison may be the new drug of choice in the jails. Like the synthetic drugs in this case, it's sprayed on paper to get it behind bars.
Once they layered the chemical on the paper, they would dry it, then they would iron it so that it wouldn't be wrinkled.
The sheriff says often put on fake legal papers or letters from home, even Bible verses, and then handed off by family to attorneys who have no idea the chemicals are there, and then they bring it in the jail. But as Judd busted 9 for those drugs, he found that new fad's out there.
We've received information from sources in the jail that said K2's cool, synthetic amphetamine's cool, but what we really like is the Raid. There's a nerve agent in this stuff, and that's what they're using.
Polk County's now banning all outside paper from going into the jail as a result. Judd says they didn't intercept any of the poison-laced stuff here, but he says it is clearly moving out there, and people are using it.
There's an element out there of drug users that want to get that more intense high, that bigger shock, that bigger feeling, and they risk their life every time they use drugs.